It's time to upgrade some garlic bread.
And we're making a spinach and artichoke flavor that's gonna knock your socks off.
All you do is make your topping and then you spread it on that bread and then bake it in the oven.
It's just that easy. It's so simple and
it's next level, you guys.
It sure is.
Yes.